National Assembly, the Nepalese upper house, was adjourned for the whole day on Tuesday after the ruling party and the opposition got into heated arguments on various issues. Expressing the disappointment at the recent political developments in the country, opposition members stood from the seat and opposed the proceedings. Ignoring the obstruction, beat Ganesh Prasad Timilsina, the chairman of the house, continued an allotted time to the CPN Communist Party of Nepal chief whip Khimlal Bhattarai. However, opposition members intensified the protests, and despite several attempts made by the chairperson to placate them, they carried on, which prompted Timilsina to adjourn the house. The National Assembly of Nepal, which has a majority of ruling Nepal Communist Party, on Tuesday was to nominate the members of the thematic committees, but the ructions created during the meeting has pushed the date ahead.